Hello guys, this is Ekin here, one of the team members of the developers of Civilian Saga. So today we are, actually today and for the previous 4 or 5 days we have been working on our Sorcerer archetypes, which will involve the essence of runes, the Futhark Nordic runes, and we are planning to put 4 or 5 runes as archetypes to the sorcerer. So what they are going to do is simply there is runes such as fire rune, kaun, water rune, lauber, and death rune, ihvaz, and stuff like that, which will bring special bonuses to the sorcerer when he or she adopts that path, and which will mean new spells, for example new fire spells such as the flaming strike that sorcerer normally cannot do will be included to the sorcerer list if he or she chooses that path. And some of the archetypes are ready, for example Kaun, the fire rune, and it will be so cool, I will presume, because like in the 18th level it has a feature named the Inferno Incarnate, which simply makes the sorcerer turn into a sort of a volcanic fire avatar figure, and enables he or she to, for example, take a bonus action to burn the steps that he or she has taken as a move action, or send random flames dealing 2d6 fire damage to creatures nearby, to a target creature nearby as a bonus action. Or he or she can basically combust itself, him or herself, into a flaming sphere, which will deal like 9d8 damage to himself or herself, but double that damage to the creatures that are within 10 feet of it. So it will be cool. The side of it, the system of it, the specs of it, we are so hyped right now. We will put similar properties or similar features to the other runes, other archetype runes as well. And hopefully we will bring you a sorcerer class that is just so cool to play. Thank you. And so we are still working on the archetypes right now. As you can see, our crew is taking their time working and stuff. Yeah. So, this is Ekin again, Dream Realm Storytellers. Peace out.